cold world sojourning. So I journey so earnestly, searching my soul, yearning to know the Lord, learning to grow. When show the sermon came far, but I gotta go further. No turning back now, cause I'm in the home stretch. Principalities and powers ain't no match for the one with the crown seated on the throne. Betcha can't slow me down, homie, God won't let ya. Lord have mercy, cause I know I'm a wretch, but in spite of my mistakes you ain't looking on me yet. So I take my pride and I lay it aside. I know right now is the day to decide. Made up my mind, baby, I'm ready to ride. Lord, I pray you would guide me on my way and provide. Like a branch in the vine, I will stay and abide. Father, hold me and never let me stray from your side.
As I travel down this road, as I journey on my way, help me navigate through each treacherous step and turn I take till I arrive at my final destination, safe and sound. Like a lamp, light my way home, hallelujah, I'm going
down. Even when
you're
standing on your face, fall flat, and tragedy strikes like a baseball bat. If you need mercy and grace, call daddy, he'll be there no matter what place y'all at. Never forfeit the bout, forget about it. Pick yourself up off the floor, quit your pat, and don't be so quick to doubt. You ain't gonna be a bench when we're sitting it out. Success will never come to the one who never tries. Shake off the dust from the ruins, rise. As we endeavor toward a new enterprise, we will until the end ever be pursuing the prize. Our eternal reward is laid up in storage, waiting at the end of a spiritual forge. For pain and hardship, perseverance is forged. Don't allow the devil's plans to interfere with the Lord's.
As I travel down this road, as I journey on my way, help me navigate through each treacherous step and turn I take till I arrive at my final destination, safe and sound. Like a lamp, light my way home, hallelujah, I'm glory bound.
Hey, though I walk the less trodden path, the Lord will lead me with his riding staff. Though I've been rolled over roughshod and laughed at, I keep my faith in God, and after I've endured a little bit of short term and brief adversity upon earth, he'll turn my grief back into joy. It's my firm belief temporary pain is the permanent relief. So my soul takes consolation, knowing I received this compensation. The cross and empty tomb was confirmation. In Christ there is no condemnation. Now when they write my story down and place a sin, grace all the more abounds. Was lost without the Lord before he found me, but now I'm glory bound. Lord, lead me on.
As I travel down this road,